So I just installed the latest video driver. I'm getting graphical glitches. My card's overheating. All these weird things are happening. My card just died. Does this sound familiar to you guys? It should. I read a lot that you guys get this. I've never gotten it. Let me show you why I never got it. Hey guys, this is your friend Iggy back again with This Bytes For You. So if you want to stay notified on all the latest CPUs, video cards, motherboards, games, and all this good stuff, make sure you click like and subscribe and click on that little bell notification so that you get notified every time I release a new video. So let's get moving. All right guys, so like I mentioned before, DDU is used to strip out old drivers so that you can install new drivers. Now, the reason why I do it so much is humans write drivers, we all make mistakes. Now, there could be something in the newer driver that messes around with the old driver, doesn't let a certain thing uninstall, causing big problems like overheating video cards dying, and you know, odd graphic glitches during games. It's gonna happen to AMD, NVIDIA, Intel, it's gonna happen to everybody. Now, a lot of people I've seen have had these issues. I have personally never had them. I like to think it's because I use DDU. So I'm gonna show you guys how to do that real quick. So we're gonna go ahead, open up a browser, brand new OS. So now I'm gonna go to Wagnardsoft.com. Okay, so on Wagnardsoft.com, I'm gonna go ahead over here to where it says Display Driver Uninstaller DDU. Click on that guy. I'm not mentioning the version number because tomorrow it could be a different version number. Whatever version it is, click on that one. Scroll down a little tiny bit. Click here where it says click here for download and support. And then scroll down a little tiny bit more. Official download here. Okay, so it's going to go ahead and download that over here. Now, while I'm doing that, because I do have an EVGA GeForce RTX 2080 XE Ultra card, I'm going to go to NVIDIA.com. GeForce driver. I'm going to download the latest and the greatest driver. Okay, and then game ready driver Wickle. Download. Okay, it's only going to take a few seconds. Now, what I did there is we're going to reboot into, well, actually, I'm going to go ahead and extract DDU now. Then we're going to boot into safe mode, run DDU, and then we're going to reboot back into Windows and install the driver. There is a little bit of a catch in safe mode, and I'll show you that in one sec. So again, DDU is right here. I'm just going to click on it. And then I'm going to choose to install it in or to extract it to the DDU folder. And I'm just copying it here. That way I can extract it. Okay. And then I just open up Explorer here. Okay. And now I'm going to go into that folder and I'm going to run this guy right over here. All right. Seems to be the first time. Just read that. It's going to help you. Click OK. Okay, now here, this is pretty important. So NVIDIA specific option, we're going to go ahead and remove this folder and remove physics. Now that folder comes up, the NVIDIA folder comes up. When you install drivers, the NVIDIA package extracts them all into that folder. And then when it's done extracting, it runs the setup from that folder. Okay, and then physics, in case you leave it behind, something happens in your uninstaller. And then for AMD specific, remove the CAMD folder, and that's the same thing as the NVIDIA folder. It's just gonna it's gonna extract there and then install from there. Now the other thing is, normally this would come unchecked over here, prevent downloads of drivers from Windows updates when Windows search for a new driver. Weird English there. So put a check in here. Now why that's important is because after we boot into safe mode, run DDU, and then uninstall the drivers, come back into regular Windows to reinstall the NVIDIA drivers. If you leave that unchecked, Microsoft is going to immediately run Windows Update and start downloading the latest and greatest Windows Hardware Quality Lab driver that they have on Windows Update. And that's not what you want. Okay, so then I'm going to click close over here. And okay over here. Now I'm just going to go ahead and close this. Now we're going to want to right click on the start button, hover over shutdown or sign up, hold on the left shift key, and then click restart. Now what that does, it goes ahead and puts you into this prompt so that we can select to boot into safe mode. Now I click over here under troubleshoot, then I click advanced options, startup settings, all right, and restart to change Windows options such as, and now we click restart. You're gonna see me fumbling over here for a quick second. I have to re-enable the capture card to capture when it's rebooting. Okay, so now startup settings. I'm gonna go ahead and select number 4, enable safe mode. You can do whichever one you'd like there, okay? All right, now I'm gonna enter in my credentials. All right, so now we're in Windows. We're gonna go ahead and go to that folder, that DDU folder right over here, and just run Display Driver Uninstaller. We can close this out. Now here, select device, the very first one over here. We're gonna select GPU. And now we're going to select whatever video card we have, NVIDIA, AMD, or Intel. I'm gonna select NVIDIA, that's what I have. Okay, and then now I'm gonna click clean and restart. This is gonna take anywhere from 10 seconds up to a minute, maybe a little bit longer depending on how fast or slow your machine is. So you can see what it's doing over here. It's going into everywhere that it finds all these drivers and all these INI files and everything, and just deleting everything one by one, making sure it's gone and making sure it's clean. Okay, I mentioned this is a clean install. Okay, now it's restarting. So one sec while I fumble over here. Okay, so that is a clean install. I've already installed the video drivers, so that's why it did all that. Now, if you haven't installed AMD, NVIDIA, or Intel, it still has, I'm gonna click OK here. It still has its basic driver, so you can run all three of them if you'd like. That's okay. So one sec while I log in. All right, so now we're in Windows, and hold on while I stop everything that's gonna be starting. Okay, nothing right now. So I'm gonna go ahead into over here and go into downloads. Now we see, oh, there goes everything wanting to start again. Okay, now I'm gonna go ahead and run 431.60. These are the latest video drivers for the EVGA RTX 2080 XE Ultra card. Now I'm clicking OK. Remember, it deleted that NVIDIA folder if there was one. So let's see, make sure, let's see if there's one there already. See, it's gone. And I had already installed it, so it was there before. Now I'll go ahead and install. Well, and then after this, it's going to be a regular install like you've always done before, except now there is no trash, there is no nothing. It is a perfectly clean install. Now you have to remember, the reason I like to use this is, again, to remove any potential issue that's going to arise. Now, sometimes you guys might have seen here that as you're installing these drivers, the NVIDIA driver specifically, I'm not sure about an AMD and Intel on this part, but it might say, oh, there's an issue. That's because Microsoft is installing the video drivers in the background. But anyway, so some people are going to say, but there's an uninstaller for everything. There is. You cannot run the uninstaller in safe mode. In safe mode, all the drivers are disabled. There are no special drivers, and that's the best time to uninstall all that stuff because nothing's hooking onto those drivers. No other driver is hooking onto it, which potentially happens a lot, which causes issues. So agree and continue, custom. And then even during the install, they give you this option, perform a clean install. But because you're in regular Windows, you can get that issue as well. And all right. And that's about it. The rest is gonna be totally the same, so I'll skip that for you guys. But if you have any questions or concerns, please do list them below. I'd be more than happy to help you guys any question you may have. All right, guys, Iggy up. See you guys.